Hello gentlemen, today I will make you understand how to calculate any degree elbow center. This is our elbow 45 degree, 4 inch, check here, 4 inch, elbow 45 degree, 4 inch. Now this is our 90 degree elbow. We need to calculate elbow center. How many inch? 4 inch. Size is 4 inch. Now we need to calculate elbow center. So we will start how to calculate elbow center of any degree. This is very very important for the pipe fitter. See, here we have the formula. 10 degree divided by 2 multiply 1.5, this is for long radius LR. For short radius we will only keep 1. Multiply 25.4, multiply inch of the elbow. So now first we will calculate for elbow 45 degree. See, we have 4 inch, you can see here 4 inch elbow 45 degree. This is very important, 4 inch elbow 45 degree. We have here, we will keep here 10, 45. So we will keep bracket close into 1.5 into 25.4 into, this is elbow 45 degree, 4 inch. So in this place we will write 4 inch. Now what we will do, we will calculate here. So 10, 45 divided by 2, close bracket, into 1.5 into 25.4 into 4 inch. See, this is 4 inch. Maybe here 6 inch elbow, maybe here 8 inch elbow, maybe here 10 inch elbow. So this is actually 4 inch. So we will keep here 4 inch. Now equal to, see, we will get the 63.126. This is elbow center. Elbow center for 45 degree, elbow center for 45 degree. Okay, so how much? This is 63.126 millimeter. This is the one formula. Another formula for calculating elbow 45 degree, so we will keep here another way we can calculate elbow 45 degree. So now 10, 45, sorry, this is elbow center 45 degree. 15.8 into, this is the size 4 inch. So 4 inch we will calculate here, 15.8 into 4. We will do here. So 63.2 millimeter. Okay, this is the another way how to calculate elbow 45 degree. But for any elbow we can use this formula. This is the formula calculating 60 degree, 90 degree, 120 degree, 45 degree, 22 and half degree. This is the formula how to calculate. For elbow center 45 degree, this is the another way you can calculate. Now I will calculate elbow 90 degree. What we will do? We have elbow 90, 4 inch. This is the 4 inch. You can see here 4 inch. Here also it is written 4 inch. You can see here. Now, what we will do? We will calculate here. 10 again, 10, 90, bracket close, 1.5 into 25.4 inch of the elbow. Inch of the elbow we have 4. So we will write here 4. Now we will use calculator. You can see how I am using the calculator. So here 10 here, 90 degree divided by 2, bracket close, into 1.5 for long radius, into 25.4 into 4. So 4 inch 5, you can see here 4 inch 5. So we will here, how much we will get? Then this pump we will do here, see, SD. So 152.4 millimeter. This is the elbow center for 90 degree. This is the elbow center for 90 degree, 4 inch. Now we will calculate 22 and a half. So again we will write here 10, 22 and half, 1 divided by 2, bracket close, 1.5 into 25.4 inch of the elbow. We will take here 4, you can take 6, you can take whatever of the elbow size. We have here 4, we don't have the 22 point half. If we have, so we will take 4 inch 6 inch. It may be, you have to see here, you can see here, you have to see here. So into we'll take 4. Now you can see here 10 22.5 divided by 2 close into 1.5 into 25.4 into 4. This much, 30.3144. This is the elbow center for elbow 22 and a half. From this formula you can calculate any degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, any degree you can calculate. Thank you. If you have any comment, write in the comment box. Thanks a lot for watching. Thank you.